Just to wrap up what we talked about in this video, I'd like to do a quick review. First of all, be kind. Middle management is tough. Also going into some of the key benefits that we talked about. We talked about many different ways in regards to how InnerSource helps remove bottlenecks. We also talked about how you can obtain more responsibility and get more control over being a middle manager. Also, you get to collaborate more with your peers to accomplish more with less so that you can actually deal with those redundancies. The open processes also means that you get more credit for your work than you were probably getting previously. By going through and publishing those planning processes also means that you can deal with less politics because everything becomes so much more clear. And lastly, you've got those new roles and responsibilities, such as supporting your new trusted committers. They're really going to need your help. Also working with those other product owners so that y'all can both get more of your work done in a faster time frame. Going to have to sing a lot of time in regards to the new documentation, but that's okay because you're going to get more credit for it. Also with internal marketing, you've got a new skill that you've got to learn there. But once you master it, you'll have a lot more resources in which to get your work done.